The world's climate is becoming more dangerous and more extreme.
Livestock emissions make up about 90% of New Zealand's methane emissions.
We know that the methane from cows is the biggest chunk of our footprint.
I'm pleased to announce that the Albanese government has decided to sign the Global Methane Pledge to work together with countries across the world on methane reduction. This is an important step for Australia today.
Rocky really is a methane-busting rock star. And we need to shine a light on more people doing great work like this.
We need all hands on deck for faster, bolder climate action. The global climate fight will be won or lost in this crucial decade on our watch.
I'm also pleased to announce today the next round of funding on methane reduction. It's including sea forest on further work on the asparagopsis seaweed.
Our work is important, locally and globally. We'll navigate challenges and realise our impact potential. Our time, our opportunity, is now.